Hello friends, you are welcome to our literary channel Academic Domain. Today I am going to talk about word formation. And in this video, I will talk about compounding, blending and contractions. So it is the second video based on word formation. In the first video, I talked about the affixes, that how the words are formed with the help of prefixes and suffixes. So in this video, I am going to talk about all these three things. And friends, if you are new to my channel and haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe it and press the bell icon to get notified my new videos. Like, share and give your valuable feedback so that I can do better in my next videos. So these are the different types of word formation processes. The first one is affixes, the second one is compounding, next is blending, and the next is contraction, derivation, clipping, acronyms. So these are the different processes of word formation, and already I made a video on affixation, that is prefixes and suffixes. So today in this video I am going to talk about these three word formation processes, and the next video will be based on derivation, clipping and acronyms. So first, what is word formation? In linguistics, word formation refers to the ways in which new words are made on the basis of other words. It is about the creation of new words. So the first one is, in this video, first one is compounding. So what is compounding? Compounding forms a word out of two or more root morphemes. So compounding forms a word out of two or more root morphemes. The words are called compounds or compound words. So that words which are formed, which is known as compounds or compound words. So for example, fireplace. So it is a combination of two words. First one is fire, the next one is place, but it became one here by compounding. It is fireplace. The same way, email, e plus mail, then e ticket, then makeup, again makeup without a space, airplane, bodyguard. So these words are the combination of two morphemes, and that's why they are known as compounding words. Now the next one is blending. So what is blending? Blending is one of the most beloved of word formation processes in English. It is especially creative in that speakers take two words and merge them based not on morpheme structure but on sound structure. So here the words are made, the two words are made not based on morpheme structure but based on sound structure, that how they sound good. The resulting words are called blends. Now the example, like motor plus hotel, known as motel. The next one is smoke plus fog, known as smog. The next one is web plus seminar, known as webinar. The next one is camera plus recorder, known as camcorder. The next one is electricity plus execute, known as electrocute. And the most recent, we can say that Virat and Anushka, that is Virushka. Now the third one is contractions. What is contractions? A contraction is a word made by shortening and combining two words. So in contraction, we shorten and combine two words, that is known as contraction. For example, can plus not becomes can't. Next one is do plus not becomes don't. Next one is I plus have becomes I've. The next one is it plus is becomes tis. The next one is it plus was becomes twas. Yeah, the next is could plus not becomes couldn't. The next one is will plus not becomes won't.